Hi, welcome to my welcome to my YouTube channel. Yes, I was gonna say McDonald's. Why did I say McDonald's? I'm hungry for McDonald's right now. Yeah, welcome back, folks, to another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. So, here's your boy, Jackaboy.
Thought I told you to tidy up.
I was getting to that, sir.
Get to it quick. Don't mind me.
Okay, then.
Okay, Dad. What's the next mission? So, we're doing the epilogue missions right now, which is... no missions, okay. Let me go to the house a bit. See if we got anything there. Not here. Where the hell's that? Right here. What the fudge?
You want to watch your mouth, boy? You will be the first one we kill.
Leave him alone.
Oh, careful, boys. Careful. Yeah. Look at this tough guy.
Get out of here.
How fancy pants get, he's paying you to be tough for him, huh?
No, he's paying me to keep the place clean. Oh. Said he had some problems with vermin.
Oh, listen to this. Real funny. No!
Come on, get him. Come on, get him.
I'll kick his head in, boss.
Oh, my God.
Stop him, Jim.
Yeah. You couldn't clean my boots.
Come on.
Oh, heck. It's like that, huh?
Come on. You can do better than that.
Save Tom Hanks.
Mr. Milton.
Oh, boy. They didn't hire you because you're tough. It's because you're stupid.
You need help?
Come on.
That boy can't punch.
Oh, boy. You're dead.
Jim Milton, get off that man! Get off him!
He hit me first.
Oh, you can fight. Oh,
such a weird kid.
I'll give you that. Well, how's your wife in the brawl?
Leave my wife alone.
Oh, she's real pretty.
Get out of here.
Oh, quite a temper you got. Imagine you're frustrated with your lot in life, married to a shit-shoveling farmhand. What'd you do wrong to end up here?
Leave my wife alone.
Welcome to Big Valley, Jim Milton. Pleasure to meet you both. We'll see you again. And you, boy, tell Mr. Geddes we called. We'll be back.
Oh, great.
Thank you, Mr. Milton. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
Stop acting like a goddamn storybook hero, will ya?
What choice did I have?
Plenty, you moron. Plenty.
Jesus.
Really?
We saved your ass.
We all get caught eventually, John.
God damn.
The trick is to decide by
Morgan. No.
Now, dear, I won't hear any more of it.
You won't hear any of it.
Not in front of the men.
You toad.
All right, smile. Smile. Do not embarrass me. Mr.
Geddes?
Hey, I heard we had another incident with the Laramie boys.
Yeah, there was an incident.
Well, they mean to scare me.
Are you scared?
A little. I've got a lot invested in this place, and not just the land, but my family. It's hard to explain.
I understand. I'll do my best to keep you safe, sir.
I know you will. So how's your family?
Just fine. I should probably... head back.
Yeah, I know how it is.
How'd you get on?
Okay, I guess.
Better?
Sh- Sure, I'm just tired.
I know. Anybody want some more?
No, I'm good. I miss Mr. Pearson.
John Marston, you're such a pig. All right, it's getting late. Let's get some rest. Good night, Jack.
Good night, Mama.
Good night, Jack.
Good night, Pa.
It's a normal cowboy life after the cowboy. What the fudge?
What was that?
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. Lock this door behind me. Don't open it unless you know it's me.
What the hell's going on here?
Kim! They got Dickens! Over by the stable!
It's over. It's rich man's body. You... Who's this?
New hand?
What the hell?
You know that offer? It just went.
Jesus Christ.
It'll all be over soon. Where's Geddes now?
Oh, God.
He ain't getting up. Watch him. Oh, I...
What the hell just happened?
They've killed Mr. Tolbert, and they've stolen my goddamn cattle. You men okay?
I think so.
Yeah?
Jim Milton saved my life. It's Mr. Abel.
Yeah, of course, it's Mr. Abel. I can't believe he thinks he can scare me out of here.
Then I guess we're getting your cattle back,
I guess we are. Can you go too, Tom?
Of course, sir.
All right, Jim. I know you can handle yourself.
A little.
Go get your guns and head out.
Guns?
Oh, don't play coy with me, son. We need your help. I don't care what
Jesus.
You used to do or what your name is. This is the land of second chances.
Understood.
Okay.
We're back in life, dude. We're back in life. Hey.
What was it?
Mr. Geddes' cattle was taken.
God, I'm sorry to hear that. What are you doing in that thing?
Mr. Geddes been real good to us.
What are you doing?
My job, Abigail. My goddamn job.
Great.
I'll lead the way. This is gonna be the last we hear out of them. Yeah! Yeah! Right!
Hey, what you seen?
Let me see. Let's see if we have a waypoint. Go this way.
Off your horses here. We'll be better on foot.
Okay.
If you say so.
Well, dude, I was in a cowboy gang before, so.
There's our cows. A couple guards out front. A couple more around the side, I imagine. Let's get a closer look. Let's go. Yeah, there's plenty of guards. I'm gonna head straight in.
Yep.
Tom, you head up there and try and give us some cover. Abe, you're gonna try and flank the place and come in from the back. I'll give you a minute or two, then I'm heading in.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Cowboys anymore, I mean, farmers.
Look out, huh?
Dead shot. Coming from behind. Jesus, okay. Boy.
That woman of yours got the look of a woman ain't had a real ride in her life. She's gotta make do with some piss portion farmhand. Hey, hey, tell her I'll let her in my sheets. Long as she bathes first.
Pull the trigger, man. That was insane. Holy crap. I can't believe this game is not over yet. Holy shoot. Oh my god, bro. We freaking destroyed that freaking barn. Thank you.
You did real well, Mr. Milton. This man can really fight. Saved the whole place.
Ah, that weren't nothing.
Well...
You! Oh, you! You saved my
life. No need to say nothing, sir. Just doing my job. Now, I don't think they'll be back tonight, but how about Abe? Just in case you stay up.
Yep.
See anything or hear anything, you fire that rifle. Three times.
Three times.
We'll all come running.
Will do.
Well said. And thank you, Mr. Milton. Truly.
Just
call me Marston. Don't call me Milton.
I understand.
John Marston.
You get some rest.
Thank you, Mr. Geddes. What? What? What choice did I have? Just answer me that. What was I supposed to do?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, poor little Morgan. Damn, I have to shave myself. Look at my beard. It's like growing like crazy. I'm not John Marston anymore. I'm freaking Milton or whatever his name is. Bill Milton. What the fuck?
Shit.
Are you serious? Out of there. Wow, okay. I stuck to my wife.
How you getting on?
Surviving. I think.
Here. I'll get you some coffee.
Only thing I know how to do is... Well, no. Undertakers like me. Cattle? Not so much.
That ain't true.
Ain't no rancher. Rustled horses, not raised them. Stole cattle, not birthed them.
I was reading the newspaper. I was reading about a old ranch, Beecher's Hope, down by Blackwater.
Was you?
Well, Jack read it to me, but I thought maybe we could raise some money. Bank could lend us the rest. We could be happy, John.
Bank loans? I got a goddamn price on my head, woman.
I know. I know all about that. Every time we about to get somewhere, make something, you go and show the entire world that you ain't Jimmy Milton. Every place we've been has been the same. We start doing okay and then boom, you act like the big man with the gun. Tired, John, and I guess I was dreaming a little. At least give me that.
Just feels hopeless.
You're doing better.
Milton! Milton, ma'am, Mr. Geddes needs you to head over to Strawberry in the wagon and collect some mail for him at the post office.
Sure. I'll take the boy with me. He's getting soft. Lancelot.
Come on. Jim, if you're heading that way, can you pick up a parcel for me? Address I ordered. I think it's in your name.
My name.
I think so. One's in your name and the other one's in mine. Only one should have come in by now.
How much shopping you done?
Oh, yes. A real keen purchaser of goods, me. Look at me.
Okay, Lancelot. Make a man out of you yet.
Not too much of a man, mind. He's only a boy.
Just gonna show him how to drive the wagon a little. We'll save the real exciting realities of adulthood for another day. Come on. Get.
You take care now.
Of course.
Let's go. Man, I'm a boy, going to town, get some groceries, maybe get a haircut.
In the house, Pa.
Life ain't just about doing things you like, boy.
What happened the other night with those men? Did you kill them?
No.
I had to do to protect
maybe.
You.
Ma said it was pride or something?
Your Ma was wrong about that.
Yeah. We have to do what we have to do, man. They were trying to kill us, too.
Here. Want to take the reins a little?
I don't know, Pa.
It's easy, boy. Don't be scared.
Well, what do I do?
Well, just hold them and pull them short to slow down. Tell them to go faster. Give them a little switch. And then hold them one side if you want to turn. Here. Try it out.
Easy.
That's cool. Oh, that's great. Fast travel. Fast travel to the town. It doesn't matter. Just do it. Just do it. Everything's so sunny after, like, the whole main game is over. Just, like, epilogue chapters, like, sunny as hell. It's not raining and anything like that.
That's enough?
For now.
That kid's strawberry, eh, kid?
Looks like.
You know, I think this is the longest I've seen you without a book in your hand.
It was foolish to forget mine, sir.
Look, I got some business to attend to with the clerk. I leave you with the wagon. Can I trust you not to drive off with it?
Oh, I think I can be trusted to that.
Very good.
What you getting down for?
Knock barrel. My bad. Sorry. What the hell?
Where are you going?
All right. Here we are. You all right, son?
Sure.
Well, cheer up a little. You wait here. I won't be long.
Okay.
And if you behave, I might let you drive us home.
Can't wait.
Hi. I'm here to...
Name?
John Marson.
My name? Jim Milton.
Jim Milton.
John Marston.
Nope. Nothing here.
Maybe try Marston. John Marston. It's a long story.
Okay. John Marston. Marston.
Oh, God, no.
Nope. Nothing here for that name either.
Try Abigail Roberts.
Abigail Roberts. Abigail Roberts. Yes, here we are.
And also, I'm here to pick up the deliveries for Pronghorn Ranch. David Getty sent me.
Pronghorn? Yes, sign here. We have a bunch of stuff for you. And I will help you out.
I'll take these. You get the rest of the stuff.
Here, let me help you with this, Mr. Marston.
It's mostly Milton these days. It's a long story.
Whatever you say, Mr. Milton. It's not important. Take care now. Give my regards to Geddes.
Thank you very much, mister. Okay, let's get out of here.
You got
everything
caught.
Okay, Pop?
Sure.
We're gonna be followed.
Hope so, at least. Here, you take the reins a little.
I ain't sure.
Come on, son. You'll enjoy it if you try a little harder.
Okay. Okay, Pa. Yeah!
We're going back to Pronghorn, okay?
So, wait. We've come all the way out here and we just gonna turn around and go back?
That's what we're doing. Turns out, I miss the seclusion of the ranch more than I figured for.
Don't you want to go to the store, or the saloon, or anywhere?
We're going back, okay, boy?
But I've been sitting in this wagon I don't know how long.
But nothing. Keep on driving, and watch the road.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Jesus. Find your father, okay? I got my reasons, even if I don't care to explain them.
Yes, sir.
Better.
Yeah!
I tell you to speed up, speed up. If I say slow down, you slow down, okay?
Sure.
Speed up.
All right, speed up. Let's get away from there.
Okay. Hi-yah!
That's good enough. I don't know. Maybe. A little bit faster.
Let's speed this up.
It's raining. That's good enough.
Yeah.
Who's this?
I'm sorry, sir. Was that a question for me?
No. No. Keep driving.
I think we're being followed. Not sure. Yeah.
What's wrong,
Pick up
Pop?
The pace a bit. Nothing.
Yeah, we're being followed.
Just a bit faster now.
I think we're going too fast, Pop.
Fine. Pull your reins in.
I don't like driving across here.
It's the same as any other road. Look where you want to go and the horse will follow.
Okay. Is somebody back there?
Just keep driving.
I think the horse is getting skittish.
He'll be all right.
Oh shit, we're being followed.
Huh?
What?
Nothing. Just keep driving.
See that guy right there? It's there he is.
Okay.
What? What's
two of them?
Don't look around.
Oh, Pog, hey. Those men, are they following us?
Yeah.
Just stay calm. See that fallen tree? When we get there, stop the wagon, jump down, and hide.
Oh, Pa.
You need to do exactly as I say, boy. Here, now. Come on, quick, down. Okay, son. You wait here. You don't move or say nothing until I speak to you. You hear?
Yes, sir.
Head down. Okay, gentlemen. Let's see what you come calling about. What do you boys want with us?
Oh, we just want to have a friendly chat. Are you John Morrison? You sure look like him.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just here with my son.
Would you kill a fella out in Roanoke?
Hey, hello, Jesus.
God damn. On.
It's okay. You're okay.
What? Why? What?
It's okay. It's okay. Come on. Keep them eyes closed. Let's go.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Come on. Giddy up.
Holy crap, dude. We got ambushed.
Men.
I told you not to look, boy.
Are they dead?
I didn't have much of a choice. You saw that. Now, compose yourself.
You killed them, Pa!
Son, I need you to hold it together. You were real brave back there. Real brave.
Sorry.
Exactly like I said.
Really?
Uh-huh. If you hadn't listened, things could have gone real wrong for us. Us to buy some old ranch. You read to her about it, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
What was it called?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what was the name, boy?
Beecher's Hope.
That's right. Beecher's Hope. Over by Blackwater. You like that?
God damn.
Us own the ranch?
I don't know.
I can see you as a rancher's boy. Like Duncan Geddes, huh? I wasn't so sure, but yeah. That kind of life might suit us. Wouldn't be such a chore if the horses we were cleaning up after was ours, would it? No, it wouldn't.
Well, that's crazy to find out about us just because we say John Morrison on the freaking...
Okay, here we are. That was an... eventful trip. Go say hi to your mother.
What happened?
Yeah, it's... I don't... We got shot at.
Shot at? What happened?
Well, we got followed, and then...
Followed by who?
Probably someone who knew me. If we didn't get to them particulars, I'm sorry.
My son. Our son!
Was your dress that caused all the problem?
It weren't even a dress. It was a gift for you.
God damn. Morrison. John Knee Boy. Come on.
Hey, Mr. Jim? Mr. Jim?
Hey.
There's a telegram messenger for you over there in, near the house.
There is? Okay. Thanks, Abe.
What do you think he wants?
I have no idea. But I doubt someone wants to give me a big pile of money.
I think it's gonna be Dutch. I bet you. I don't know.
Thanks, Abe.
But he's wearing the freaking orange shirt, long sleeve shirt with those blue pants that he was wearing the first. Never mind.
Excuse me, mister. I'm Jim Milton. Heard you had a telegram for me?
Yes, here. Sign there.
Thank you. Jim, stop. If you're the JM I know, stop. It's Sadie Adler.
I've got Sadie.
Something to discuss. Pay good. Meet me in saloon in Valentine.
Sadie!
Those days. Stop.
Wow.
Sadie Adler. I'll be damned.
Jesus, Sadie.
Wow.
Let's go get Sadie. Where's a horsey friend? Oh my god, dude, Sadie. Let me see where I have to go. That's right here. Okay, never mind. No, fudge. Okay, stop. Stop.
Abigail!
What the hell happened?
Darling John, a kind lady in the village helped me write this.
She had men problems of her own, but that's a different story. Listen, I've begged you, but it don't seem to make much difference. I've tried everything I know to make you grow up. And you know I love you, but loving you means I can't watch you do this. Time after time, we've had to run because of your behavior and your decisions. We got a son. I got a son. And I love our son enough that I can't have him around while you're like this. I had so many dreams, John. I hoped you would change. We all saw what happened to them that didn't, but you... Part of you is hell-bent on ending up the same way.
And I love you too much to watch that no more. Abigail.
Thank you.
Where's the wife, Milton?
She's out.
I saw her leaving with the boy and the bags. What's going on?
You married Mr. Dickens?
No.
That don't surprise me.
What'd she do? Catch you with a showgirl? Or hear about you shooting more fellas over by Strawberry? Just who are you, Jim Milton?
I'm a family man.
No.
I can handle a gun, sure. Them men shot at me.
Just interested, that's all.
Ain't nothing interesting. Unless you find gossip about a man's marriage worthy of your time.
Guess not. There's work to be done. Unless you're running off, too.
I ain't going nowhere. I'm here to work. Gotta save money, get her what she wants.
What does she want?
She wants a place of her own. Said she found a plot up at Beatrice Hope.
You? A rancher? You'll starve.
Probably.
Keep yourself busy. Take your mind off it.
I mean, we have a shave. I need a... Can we shave inside? Give me a second. Can we do it? Let's just see outside. Okay. Okay, folks, I'm gonna cut out here. Thank you for watching. Stay frosty.